Hello and welcome to HellermannTyton. My name is Antje Teche. Today with me is Patrick, our sales project manager for Tool Systems. Hello, Patrick.
Hi, Antje. Thanks for having me and welcome everyone.
Patrick will give us some insights today about the two automatic bundling tools, our CPK Hybrid and the ATS Flex. So, Patrick, where do the tools come from?
The tools are built and developed in Germany, but sold, of course, worldwide.
All right. And if I want to use the tools in Asia or the US?
This is also no problem. We have colleagues in these countries and they will present and demonstrate the tools. And also we have maintenance station to repair the tools on site.
So starting off with the CPK Hybrid, what can you tell us about it? What are the advantages?
The CPK Hybrid is our automatic bundling tool, which can use our standard T18R cable ties, specially produced for the CPK Hybrid. One binding takes time of 0.6 seconds. This is very fast, I would say. You can use it with a power supply or by battery, so you are fast and flexible with this tool.
And what does the tool make so high quality?
The high quality of the tool is that we can track and trace every single binding. We have a second motor implemented in this tool, which gives us more opportunities to track and trace all these bindings, and we have several functions which we can add.
So the CPK Hybrid can be used either by power supply or with a battery. Talking about the battery, how many bindings can I make with it?
With one fully loaded battery, we are able to do up to 8,000 shots. This is from the experience from the market enough because they are used most of the time outside, for example, solar panel parks.
Back to traceability. How does it work?
As I mentioned, we have a second motor and we can control the motor fully. That means we have an internal storage on each tool. So every binding data like milliamperes and everything what we have is stored on the tool board and can be read out via power pack. It's not the only option. Normally, when you are in an automation or in a benchmount kit or overhead suspension, you're working with the power supply and then you can read out the data via power pack on a serial interface. But you can also read out the data when you work with battery. We have a special smart cable and this can connect it to a laptop, for example, together with our software, which is delivered with every tool. You are able to read out all the data.
So that was about the CPK Hybrid. Let's move on to the second tool, the ATS Flex. What can you tell us about that?
Yeah, the ATS Flex is our second tool, which is automatic binding the cable ties. It's a totally different system. It's a waste-free system and we have different kind of jaws. So we can go up to 100 millimeter in a standard version and we are using endless strap and endless closures. So you need only this length of strap, what you really need.
So it's totally waste-free.
Yeah, it's totally waste-free. There is no residue when the cable tie is finished. And we have the same things as with the CPK. We are less than 1 second per binding, depending on the jaw size.
Talking about the jaws, if I got a bigger jaw on the auto tool, can I also bind with smaller ones?
Yes. We have to say that if you mount, for example, an 80 millimeter jaw, you are still able to bind 1 millimeter diameter. So the procedure is, if you have more bindings on a product, that you are orientating on the biggest diameter, and then you can do also the smaller diameter.
Can both auto tools tie the same bundle diameter?
No, this is a little bit different. On the CPK, as I mentioned before, we have the standard T18R cable tie from HellermannTyton, specially produced for the CPK. So that means we have a maximum diameter of 20 millimeters. For the ATS Flex, as I told you before, we have 100 millimeter, which can be bundled in a standard mode, but still down to zero. So we have a range from 0 to 100 millimeter and we use endless strap and endless closure so that only this length of strap is used what we really need.
And is the 100 millimeter draw the biggest ones that we can use for the ATS flex?
This is the biggest in the standard. But we are also able to have in automation lines, we can go up to 220, 230 millimeter in diameter, but this needs to be in a fully automated line.
So Patrick, talking about automation, how to use the tools, what are the options?
For both tools, we have the options to use the tool in a benchmount kit, which is on the table with a foot pedal, or to have them on an overhead suspension to hang it up, and they are used by the worker. Coming back to automation, both tools are prepared to use in automation. For the ATS Flex, for example, we have a specialized benchmount kit, which can be connected to the PLC of the automation line of the customer. For the CPK in automation, we have a special power pack, which has a serial interface where we can connect the CPK directly to the automation line, and the customer can also control the tools by the PLC.
What communication options do the tools offer?
This is very individual from customer to customer, and the way to communicate is also very individual. What we do from HellermannTyton, we deliver always with the tools when we know it is for an automation line. We deliver always an automation document. There, the customer can read which option he has.
Can you give us some examples what the automation document includes?
Yes, of course. There are several electronic plans about the sensors. There are drawings of the dimension, pneumatic plans, programming examples, how to use the tools from different orientations. So everything is together in this document, and the customer can decide how to use it in his automation line. But as always, we are on site with the customer to support them. They can call us. We make presentations and all this stuff to support the customer in the best way we can.
So that applied for the ATS Flex. What about the CPK Hybrid?
For the CPK Hybrid, it's a little bit different. There we have a lot of accessories to implement then in automation lines. For example, the robot adapter, which means we can disassemble the handle, adapt the robot adapter, and can put the tool, for example, on a robot or somewhere else in the automation line. So there is a little difference in the tools, but this needs to be spoken individually with the customer.
So both tools can be used manually on automation. What about reliability?
Yeah, this is a nice question. In our laboratory here in Germany, in our German manufacturing, we are testing the tools in an endless station. So our both tools are making more than 1 million shots without any maintenance and without repair. In the customer environment, it's a little bit depending on the production environment. But we are in several industries like automotive, white good or packaging, and the tools are running very reliable.
And HellermannTyton also offers support and maintenance for those auto tools, right?
Yes, of course. We are always on site with the customer. That means we have local appointments to talk about support, and we have also the opportunity to have a Teams meeting or workshops online that our maintenance guys here in Germany can repair the tools live together with our customers.
So in case, unfortunately, the tool is broken, what can I do with it?
If we are not able to solve the problem online or via on-site visit, you need to send it to one of our service stations. And HellermannTyton is offering a service that you get the tool back nearly totally refurbished. That means we are exchanging all the wear and tear parts and we are lubricating everything new, so it's quite refurbished when you get it back.
So Patrick, thank you for being here and sharing those interesting facts with us.
No problem, and thank you for having me again. And if you have any further questions or requests, please contact us. We are always interested in satisfying our customers. Thank you.
And if we raised your interest, please give us your like. Thank you for watching and see you next time.